Parking and listening, I couldn't believe this when I heard this. She is such a love bug. I just hate it. Yes, you heard me right. Did that pierce your ears too? Did you snap your head like 3 times and say, did somebody just really say that? Why and who says such a disheartening thing? I'm like right with you because anyone who is trying to infuse love into our universe is all right in my book, and I want to share their love and light with others. Heck, those are the kind of people I want to lock arms with, and I sure wouldn't mind being smitten with oodles and oodles of love energy. Now, I may not want to do what those little insects do in that southeastern part of the U.S. during that certain mating season all darn day, if you know what I mean, but I sure wouldn't mind receiving a little love bug dose or two or 3 and even get a little tipsy from it. I think we could all use a little. I think we would all benefit greatly. I think we'd all live a little longer because love bugs are so full of deep affection and they so as commanded in that really epic text. And I'm going to quote, love each other as I have loved you, end quote. So to that person who may not understand why one walks and sows such deep love energy into our shared universe, that's why. And here's another little tip, and I'm going to quote, whoever lives in love lives in God, and God in them, end quote. Thanks for listening. Have a glorious day, and know that I love you guys.